This year, we started Pro Start. We learned knife skills as soon as we came in here, like all the different like cuts, like Julian and dice cut. It's just a better understanding than just like coming in here and trying to do it. You at least know what it's called and what it's supposed to be like.
I was gonna do the meet and best with this if this wasn't good enough.
That looks fun.
My whole life, I've just kind of had a thing for being in the kitchen and cooking with my mom, dinner every time, every day. It's kind of more of an in-depth thing into the specific knife cuts and kitchen prep and all that kind of stuff. So it's kind of more in detail. And so I kind of like this whole atmosphere, and the kitchen's like almost commercial kitchen, so it feels like a real place.
We learned a bunch of knife skills and safety stuff before we got to the kitchen and we started cooking. And I think it's useful to know that we've learned to cook and we know how to make food. So when we're away college, if we have to, we can make food for ourselves.
We have rotary on Tuesdays, so we usually make a lot of stuff for that. And that's also like a practice, but it actually goes to something we need it for. So kind of works out. And then we have like free cook days too. So you can bring in whatever you want to make, and he has like spices and stuff you can add to it, and the grills and fridges, and so you get to take all that home.
My knife cuts, wasn't really keen on like the different types and how specific they need to be, and now I can do it pretty well here. This class would pretty much, you know, make you help you learn new ways and new the what it's really like to be in the kitchen and how it's like in the restaurants.
You can't beat being in the kitchen this nice and learning like hands-on with chefs, like of their experiences and their expertise.